Our project this year was a potable water system in the mountains of northwestern Guatemala. A community of about 350 people, 55 families, and depends on the season. They have a couple of places they were getting water. There's some intermittent springs that spring up in the lower parts of town for maybe a month or two at a time. There's another spring maybe 2 kilometers away, and then there's another spring about 5 kilometers away, intermittent. The 5 kilometer away one is actually not for them, it's for another town, but in the dry season, that town will let them use it for an hour a day, actually every other day. So the people were walking, you know, 10 kilometers round trip for a couple gallons of water.
On their heads, the kids, the women, the men, everyone, to shower, to drink, to cook, for everything, they need that water. So what we did is that we got the water close to them.
The project this year was to do a little captation of that spring so that the water gets into a pipe, heads down the hill into a tank that was built kind of in the upper part of town, and then a pipeline to spread out the water through the town.
It's pretty far. The hikes are terrible. It's very humid, it's hot.
I wasn't all used to do a lot of hiking, and it was hard for me. To the spring, to go to the work site, you had to hike every day.
But the project turned out great.
We accomplished what we set out to do, which was to build a potable water system for the awesome people of San Jose Lote 19. It took a lot of planning, a lot of foresight, a lot of work. And then when we got there, the implementation of it was work in itself, but we did it.
We had to wake up at 5, we had breakfast at 6, lunch at 12, go back to work at 1, dinner at 6, and then we would go to sleep as soon as possible.
What made everybody really happy, really proud, really jazzed was that with 5 days left, we figured it would take us 2 weeks. And they did it in 4 days. So it was just everybody digging down deep and saying, okay, I know I had 3 people for this job, I'll do it myself.